Hey guys, so the NASCAR FedEx Cup Series race will be later tonight at Gateway. So yeah, there's two races left in the regular season, so it'll be at 7:30 p.m. Eastern time tonight at Gateway. I'm just trying to do some practice here, but obviously driving one-handed. So yeah, as I crashed pretty hard. So yeah, it's gonna be 7:30 Eastern time. Probably if I have to make like a difference to that time, then I'll just like make a video about that. And So, yeah, that's when it'll be. Make sure to join if you're in the series. So, only got two races left until the playoffs. So, yeah, that's Gateway tonight.